Customers call it a hidden gem in the heart of Macon.
Ooh, and is it ever? I took a food trip to three different countries for this week's Restaurant Report Card.
You've got Cuban, you've got American, and you've got Mexican here at three countries at the corner of Spring and Walnut here in Macon. I'm pumped to have food from all three countries today. Plus, they have that perfect health inspection. I'm Sean Franklin, and this is Restaurant Report Card.
The flavor is delicious. You've got several choices.
We've got a triple threat of choices this week.
The people are so friendly.
And it isn't an easy pick. It's all good.
My favorite is the ropa vieja. It's shredded beef with beans and black beans and rice.
But first, a restaurant that needs to step it up this week. Papa's Wings and Deli on Pinona Avenue in Macon scored a 68. Employees switched from prepping raw chicken to prepping ready-to-eat food without washing their hands. A designated hand-washing sink for employees wasn't working. There was a pink mold-like buildup on the ice machine. Other scores this week, Hong Kong Express on Pinona, 92. Hong Kong Restaurant on Zebulon, 91. Ingleside Village Pizza on Ingleside, 100. Joe D's on Ingleside, 89. King's Deli and Seafood on Northside, 96. Marble Slab Creamery on Zebulon, 96. S&S Cafeteria on Eisenhower, 82. St. Cotton Southern Fried Chicken on Pinona, 81. Shark's Fish and Chicken on Jeffersonville Road, 76. Taiwan Restaurant on Pinona, 86. And Tutti Frutti on Zebulon, 100. Some good scores this week. And a little gem in the heart of Macon that's made 100? Yeah. Three Countries Restaurant.
And you need to fill the place up. People don't know about it.
You may not know about it, but you're about to find out.
Service is good, and it's very reasonable, very affordable. You won't get a good lunch like this anyplace else in town for the price.
International food, la comida internacional.
Hey guys, this is a great time for us here at Restaurant Report Card because I've got three different plates here of food from three different countries, from the three countries that are represented here at the restaurant. I've got Mexican tamales, I've got Cuban, a Cuban sandwich here, and I've got American fried pork chops. So definitely three different types of food here, but all very good. I'm gonna take a bite of the Cuban sandwich here. It's one of my favorites. Let's see how this tastes here. It's pretty good.
And if you add in a perfect health inspection to three already great types of food, you've got a good thing.
The effort they put on keeping the environment is clean and people feel satisfied and safe.
And you can safely feel satisfied this week because Three Countries is making the grade. Until next week, I'm Sean Franklin, and this has been 41 NBC's Restaurant Report Card.
So you visited three countries.
I did.
Which dish was your favorite from which country?
I'm partial to the Cuban sandwich. I said it there. It's one of my favorites. I mean, going into that, Cuban sandwiches are awesome, but had a bite of everything. Christian enjoyed eating the tamales. He likes the tamales a lot.
And that's our photographer, by the way.
Yes, Christian is our photographer. He's chomping down every week with me, so he's enjoying it as well. And you can get this week's health inspection scores on our website, 41NBC.com.
And after the break,